So today we are here to some give information about bullet train. So let's start with introduction.
Bullet train is almost same like all other trains in the country presently. Its main feature is that it has the fastest speed, as the name suggests, the bullet train, the speed of the bullet. Its maximum speed is around 320 km per hour. Many countries like China, Japan, England, France have bullet trains. But the first country to introduce the concept of this bullet train was Japan.
Japan bullet train. Anyone know who was the inventor of Japan bullet train? Yes sir,
Hiroshima.
Yeah, the Hiroshima was the inventor of the Japan bullet train. The first bullet train was in Japan, in Tokyo. That is, the Japan bullet train was speed as 125 miles per hour. The Japan bullet train is also called as life climbs the sky.
So let's move to the concept of this bullet train. And presently, India does not have any railway that can be classified as highest speed railway by the international speed network. So our respective Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, has taken some efforts to start bullet train in India. And the Prime Minister of Japan, Mr. Shinzo Abe, has taken efforts to start the foundation for Indian bullet train. This bullet train, as you've seen in our previous slides, this bullet train has 320 km per hour maximum speed, but it will run at an average speed of 250 km in our India. It carries around 750 passengers at one time. This project will be completed till the year 2022.
The Japan PM is visit to in India. The Japan PM is Mr. Shinzo Abe in coming Ahmedabad to found the bullet train in India. The bullet train will start on 15 August 2022.
Estimate cost of project. The estimate cost of this bullet train project is around 1.1 lakh crores. India has received financial interest from many countries. Japan has financed our country for this project with around 88,000 crores, with a repayment period of 50 years and the minute interest rate of 0.1%. This repayment period starts after 15 years of receiving loans. Also, World Bank has given loans to our country for the same project, bullet train. But it has 25 to 35 years of repayment period with a minute interest rate of 0.5 to 0.7%.
Duration to complete a bullet train in India. We see 15 August 2022 with bullet train start. But if the bullet train will not complete project, the Ministry of the Railway said till next year 2023 it will be on rail. So it is the 18th Independence Day of our India.
Some interesting info on bullet train. These bullet trains will be from Mumbai to Ahmedabad and it will have 12 stops. There will be in all 34 bullet trains from Mumbai to Ahmedabad. Around 1.6 crore people are expected to travel by these trains at every year. These trains require 825 hectares of land.
Benefits of the bullet train. Save time, urban expansion and employment. There is a total 2000 employment to make the bullet train. This is a huge amount to earn.
Every year there will be around 2000 employment opportunities due to the bullet train, and it saves time as the local train or any other trains takes journey. It takes more time as compared to the bullet train. Urbanization. As the bullet train comes in our India, then there will be then after some time there will be our India will rise at the global level, and there will also be foreign exchange will come in our India as expected. So let's move to the criticism of this bullet train. Critics. Land acquisition. As you've seen in our previous slides, it requires 825 hectares of land. This is a great amount of land. It can be given to the industries which will result in increase in our production and lead to the greater output for our country. Time. It requires, as you've seen in our previous slides, it requires 5 years of time, which is a great amount. And the last is cost of construction. Rupees 1.1 lakh crores is not a big. It's a big deal, and it's a big deal. This amount can be used in different social issues in India. As bullet train is not a necessity, it can be used for necessary goods in India.
cost of the bullet train, cost of regulation booking system. The all tickets will be ranging 1,800 to 3,000. It's not that expensive for common people. It's usually start for saving the time. The big businessmen wish to transfer goods and do meeting for their bullet train is best. And the booking system will completely based on the online, because India is moving towards the digitalization. We see we continue to use more phones, anything to book anything. We go at least in big cinemas. Okay, bye. He ticket to book on Paytm se. Aisa hota hai.
Thank you everyone for listening to us.